sure I didn't miss anything.
Sure what the designers were thinking on this one. Not to tip my hat to them as a manufacturer, everything they have on the floor is pretty impressive.
Somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Another year, another IAE.
Your great show this year.
Okay, I think I've absorbed as much as I can for now. Time to hit the next one.
I'm about ready too. Let's go.
Why I love going to the IAE so much.
Seeing it in person is a lot different.
Yeah, they've done a good job. And knowing their full history, extra impressive.
This is the first time I've been to one of these. I'm so excited.
Going to shows like this, such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
I think I've seen enough of these. Time for the next haul.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
Yeah, I see wanting to buy something like this.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions, and they were pretty out there.
Makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I heard that their CEO was actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet.
around. Seems like a lot of people are enjoying themselves.
On to the next hall, I think.
I'm just gonna stay here. Don't feel like seeing much else.
Better than I thought.
I don't know. I don't think this is as good as some of their other work. I think this might be dang.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display.
I wonder how this show is going to compare to the last one I went to.
I love going to shows like this.
Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles.
Credits. I'd probably get one of these for myself.
You can really see the influence of some classic designers in the lines.
Definitely. I'll use for a weekend. Pretty blown away by everything on the ship floor this year.
This year's pretty good. Should have seen the last year, though. That was a show.
IAE so much.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined. believe that the same manufacturer makes
as a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest showings today. I heard that their CEO is actually...
I appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display.
Definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
Looking around, looks like a lot of people are enjoying themselves. I'm into what they're showing this year.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display. From what I've seen, so I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
Done a good job, and knowing their full history.
That was impressive. Compared to the last one I went to.
Pardon?
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything interesting. If I had the credits.
Yeah. I'm about ready too. Let's go.
1 minute.
Getting to go to these for almost a decade now.
I tell you, there's enough with me, IAE.
It seems like it's gonna be a great show.
It's not the best I've seen from this manufacturer, but still a pretty solid showing.
Yeah, they've done a good job, and knowing their full history.
Yeah, I'm about ready to go. hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
Manufacturing, to be honest. Another year, another IAE. I'm not sure why I keep coming to these.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles. As a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest showings to date.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display.
I definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
This year's pretty good. It's just...
somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup. I'm going to move on to the next hall, I think.
If you want to go on ahead, that's fine. I'll catch up with you later.
I've been waiting so long to see one of these. It's even better than I thought.
To be honest, I'm not exactly sure what the design is. All right, if I'm gonna keep the schedule I made, I better head to the next exhibit.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
I had the credits, I'd probably get one of these for myself.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions and they were pretty out there.
I've been pretty blown away by everything on the show floor this year.
This year is pretty good. Should have seen the last year, though. That was a show.
Done a good job, and knowing their full history makes what they're showing excellent.
Okay, I think I'm about done here.
I'm just gonna stay here.
Stuff like this is exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
See? I've been to one of these. I'm so excited.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
This show is going to compare to the last one I went to.
Hard to believe that I've been getting to go to these for almost a decade now.
Thank you.
designs on display.
Be honest. I'm not thinking of this one.
that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I have to say, I don't think they're good.
On the show floor this year.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles.